just can't breathe.
Do you feel your bones start to shake? Do you feel the earthquake? Do you feel your bones start to shake? Do you feel the earthquake? Do you feel your bones start to shake? Do you feel the earthquake? Do you feel your bones start to shake? Do you feel the
Giant clams are very popular among reef aquarists, probably because of their beautiful colours, their shape and their quiet presence, among other factors. Many divers and snorkelers try dancing it. Clams are among the most fascinating organisms on the reef. Unfortunately, divers and reef aquarists are not the only people who admire the tridactyl clams. In many tropical countries all over the world, giant clams are found in fish markets among tilapia, squid, shrimps and crabs. For many aquarists, it might be hard to believe that in other countries, highly desirable reef chunk jewels end up in the cooking pot. But to many people, giant clams are among nothing more than larger varieties that feed the whole family. So to see the giant clam, come and visit us at Beach House Cambodia in Mai Pai Bay, Koh Rong, San Luen.
Merman species in Koh Rong alone. I am looking for some giant clams in this island, because every time I see them, I swim nonstop about giant clams. Giant clams are these massive and colorful shelled marine animals. The biggest recorded individual was 4.5 feet long and weighed about 550 pounds. That is almost as heavy as 3 baby elephants. Unfortunately, we are the giant clams' biggest threat. giant clams have been traditionally fished as seafood. Giant clams were almost hunted to extinction between 1960s and 2019. Clam shells are also popular in the ornamental trade as jewelry for display. Giant clams, dead or alive, are not safe from us. It's a calamity. My fascination with giant clams got me started on conservation research to fill in the knowledge gaps on their ecology and behavior. During my research, I discovered more secrets about giant clams. But why should people care about conserving giant clams?
Hey Joey, tell me how you feel about giant clams.
I love the giant clams. They're very important that we keep them protected in the water, because we don't want to take them out, we want to leave them. They're beautiful things and they need to be left alone.
What sort of clam are you talking about, man?
The giant clams.
I have no idea about giant clams right now, man. No idea.
Go to Cambodia to see the giant clams.
Yeah, beautiful.
Do you like eat giant lamb?
Eat?
Yes.
No.
I don't eat meat and no fish and no vegetable.
Yeah.
I don't vegetable and fruit. No animals.
But why not?
Because they are beautiful.
Yeah, I think so.
And they're living beings, and I can't eat them.
It's important not to eat the giant clam because they are good for the ecosystem and they help filter the water. Yeah.
Giant clams have a dire impact on coral reefs. Multitasking, clams are reef builders, food factories, shelters for shrimps and crabs, and water filters all rolled into one. In a nutshell, giant clams play a major contributing role as residents of their own reef home. And just having them around keeps the reef healthy. Because they can live up to 100 years old. giant clams make vital indicators of coral reef health. But giant clams are in danger. The largest clam in the world is facing the threat of extinction. So I dive here today to give a voice to giant clams. Because I care a whole lot for these amazing animals, and they deserve to be cared for.